Hey guys, it's me. I just edited the first video, the first vlog. Vlog zero, I guess. I was thinking, should I do the second vlog, or the first vlog, I guess, starting today? Why not? Currently, it's 9:46 p.m. and I am headed over to Bella Bottega. I'm gonna go watch a movie with Gob. Oh damn. Okay, I'm headed the wrong way. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna go that way. I decided I should just, might as well start the first vlog, because I can, and why not? So, tomorrow morning, Mom, Dad, and I are gonna go to 24-hour fitness, sign up for a gym membership, and then, well, hopefully, we don't know yet. And then, I don't really know what's gonna go on tomorrow, but hopefully I'm not gonna be in bed all day. Like, I woke up at like 7:30 just from a migraine, and it's just not the best feeling in the world, you know? So hopefully tomorrow will go better. I'm feeling better tonight. Cool beans, so I'll see you guys later. Okay, I just got out of the movie. It was really good. God and I were cracking up the whole time. Yeah, it was a great movie. It's 12:08 right now. I'm headed home. I'm planning on starting to edit tomorrow's vlog, vlog one. Oh, right now I'm vlogging on my phone since my camera battery died. I don't know how. I hardly used it today. I also need to start getting a feel of how much battery I have on there, you know? I'm feeling a lot better than before. Like, I think it was like the sugar in the drink and the laughing that like really like let me not feel sick for a little bit, at least during the day. Earlier today I just felt like shit. Wow, there's someone random right there. Okay, that was really weird. Hopefully I'll feel better tomorrow morning. Maybe go to the gym, work out if I'm feeling that good. But yeah, so I'm home now. Well, I'm turning onto the road. So that'll be it for tonight. I'll catch up with you guys tomorrow morning. Hey guys, it's the morning of the 30th. I just woke up, as you can probably tell. Mom and Dad just left for Home Depot and 24-hour fitness. They said that they don't know which one they're going to first. If they're going to 24-hour fitness first, then I just won't come with them, and I'll probably just go work out later if they do actually sign us up. But if they go to Home Depot first, then I will join them. I'll get ready now. So yeah, I'm gonna go hop in the shower, wake up a little, get some breakfast. Let's do it. Guys, I am back. Just got out of the shower, as you could tell. That's pretty nice. Yeah, like waking up the shower. Let's see what I'll eat for. Ooh. I'll probably eat some bread rolls with some Nutella. Oh yes. Should I add honey too? Is that excessive? Nah, fuck it. Let's go. I'll work out later. Yeah, I'm gonna make breakfast now. That's breakfast. Hold on. Already, sorry about the noise. I was fixing the tripod. That's breakfast. I'm gonna sit here, eat, catch up on social media, Snapchat, Instagram, all the good stuff. WhatsApp, all my texts, and I'll get back to you later if I have anything to add. So see you in a bit. Talking to God on the phone, and he told me about what he's gonna do. I don't know, we were just talking. Currently, I'm waiting for a call from mom to see when they leave Home Depot and when I should leave the house towards 24 Hour Fitness so we can meet up there and we can sign us up for the gym. And then, yeah, I'll probably head home. And we'll see what goes on from there. I'll probably end up studying at night. So pretty easy day. Just waiting for the call now. And I'll get back to you guys from the car. As you can tell, we are at 24 Hour Fitness, and when they're here, we're gonna meet up at the front door. I'm not gonna vlog while I'm in there, cause you know, that's kind of weird. So I'll catch up with you guys on the way out. See ya. We just got out, we signed up. It seemed really chill, honestly. Like, the people there seemed nice, and it was cool to actually like look at it before signing up. It seemed like a great place. It was really big and open, and there were like a lot of machines, and they said that it's never really full since there's so many machines, and that's good because I don't like a full gym, you know. I'm getting a call, hold up, I'm back. The gym seems nice. We signed up. I'm excited to actually go in, get some hours done. We'll see how that goes. I'm headed home right now. Mom and Dad are right there, following them home, because they came from Home Depot. I don't know if you remember, they came from Home Depot and we met up there. So I'll talk to you guys in a bit when I have something to actually talk about. So see ya. Hey guys, it's me, obviously. I just said that I'll catch up with you guys if I have anything to talk about, and I'm editing right now in bed. It'll focus. That's probably gonna fuck up the focus on me. But anyways, I don't really have much else to do. It's 5:30. I'm done studying. I might hang out with Gal. I don't know. Yeah, so that's it. I'll see you guys tomorrow.